story is for class 6. The elephant and the tiger. Listen to me, the story. Once an elephant used to go to a riverside by a tailor's shop. The tailor used to give him something to eat daily. In this way, they became good friends. But one day, when the elephant reached at the shop of the tailor with the hope that he would get something to eat, but that day, the tailor was angry and he pricked his nose with his needle and the elephant got sharp pain. The elephant did nothing, but he took his way. After some time, he returned back with muddy water filled in his trunk and put the whole water into the shop, with which all the clothes in the shop got spoiled. With this, the tailor realized his mistake as he had made earlier, but it was too late to repent. He got ashamed, and the moral of this story is tit for tat. So students, do good with the others, have good behavior, give respect to others, and no doubt you will be respected and you will get good respect, and you can hope for the respect. Thanks.